something, and I know it's gonna make you real happy, because it makes me happy. And I too can remember a time when there was no Jake LaBotte's magical, mystical blues comb. And I need to tell you about a comb. Now this is not an ordinary comb. You see this comb? This comb that came from the sky. It fell down on the ground on 4th of July. I was out on Maxwell Street Market in Chicago, Illinois. And I heard one blues man talking to another blues man. And that blues man said, I have 29 cents and I need to buy another bottle of wine. I want to tell you about a comb. Now that blues man said I do not have any more money. But what I do have a magical, mystical blues comb, you see. It fell from the sky, 4th of July. I want to tell you, come from outer space. Come down here to save the human race. And you know we need some of that right about now. Now this comb, I'm talking about a comb. Don't have enough hair on your head, just come and put some on it. If you got too much hair on your head, this comb will take some of it. I'm gonna tell you, this comb, it'll translate from Spanish and Portuguese and from German to. I wanna tell you, if you wanna travel to Abu Dhabi, if you wanna learn karate, I'm gonna tell you this comb. Now this comb, you can throw in your cell phone. You get this comb. Now with this comb you can call up to heaven. Call down to hell. You can talk to anybody you want to if you get this comb. What's that you say? Where can I get this comb? I'm gonna tell you, we happen to have this comb for sale. It's just $4.99. But we will take Europe tonight. I wanna tell you about a special kind of comb. Now this comb is bread when you're hungry. It's water when you're thirsty. It's a mighty good doctor. It's a lawyer in the courtroom. I wanna tell you about a comb. This comb has been a mother to me. This comb has been a father when I did not have a father. This comb has even been like a comb to me. Well, I'm gone.
Applaus.